Hello everyone. So today we are going to discuss about the FAT, that is a file allocation table. So it is developed by the Microsoft for the MS-DOS operating system. FAT is located in the MBR, that is a master boot record of the bootable disk. So FAT is a simple and reliable, it does not lose any data. So there are different functions of the FAT. First one, it contains the allocation information of each file on the volume in the form of linked list of allocation unit. Second function is it indicates which allocation units are free for assignment to a file that is being created or extended. So in the following figure, we can see the structure of the FAT. So in the structure of the FAT, the first space is allocated for the partition boot sector information. Next one is a FAT1, then third for the FAT2, which is a duplicate copy of FAT1. Then after the FAT2, the space is allocated for the root folder, and after the root folder, the remaining space used for the other folders and all files. So there are different types of the FAT. First one is a FAT12. So it uses a 12-bit binary number to hold the cluster number. Cluster count limit is a 4078. Third, disk limit is 32 MB. So it is a suitable for the small volume whose size is less than the 16 MB. So it is generally used for the floppy disk drive. Next type of FAT is a FAT16. So it uses 16-bit binary number to hold the cluster number. So cluster count limit in this type of FAT16 is 65,526. So it is suitable for the hard disk whose volume in between the 16 MB to 2 GB. Third type of FAT is a FAT32. So it uses a 28-bit binary number to hold the cluster number, and 4 bits are reserved. Second thing about the FAT32 is the cluster count limit is a 268 millions. Third point is a suitable for hard disk drive volumes up to the 2 terabyte. So after the file allocation table, the new technology file system is used in the Windows operating system. So it is an advanced file system which is used for the today's latest Windows version. So it is a standard file system for Windows NT and later version of Windows OS. It offers the improvement over the FAT in term of performance, extendability and security. It is designed to quickly perform the standard file operations such as read, write, search and recovery on the large volume of the hard disk drive. So the figure shows the structure of the NTFS, that is a new technology file system. So first part is reserved for the partition boot sector, so the whose range is a sector 0 to 16. After that, master file table, and after the master file table, the space reserved for the system files, and later on the whole space is reserved for the file area. So see the features of NTFS. So it uses the BTDT scheme to keep the track of file clusters. Information about the files cluster and data is stored in each cluster, not just in governing table as happens in the FAT. Third one, it supports the very large sizes, that is 16 billion bytes of files, supports for the long file names. Next one is a data security on both removable and the fixed disk. And last feature is a breaking the size barrier. So that's it. This is about the file allocation table and the new technology file system. Thank you.